Hi friends, myself Tapasya. You are watching Online Infopedia YouTube channel. Today we are discussing two recently available latest notifications such as PNB Bank Recruitment and NALCO Recruitment 2021. Both are fresh notifications recently released by the company. Today in this video, let's learn how to apply for this PNB and NALCO Recruitment 2021 in detail. To apply and to know the eligibility criteria for these two jobs, do watch the video till the end completely. And if you visited first time to the channel and if you are looking for detailed upcoming recruitment notification, kindly subscribe to the channel and click the bell notification to get more updates and official notification on government and private jobs across India. First of all, we are discussing about the NALCO Recruitment 2021 notification, and then we will be discussing second notification, PNB Recruitment. Very important thing about both the notification is the location, which is across India. If you belong to any state or district in India, can apply for this job. Candidate, if you are looking for the job, then it is a very good opportunity to apply. Before starting the details, I want you to like this video so that I can provide you more recruitment notification video like this. Let's move on to the NALCO recruitment notification. The full form of NALCO is National Aluminium Company Limited. Let's understand first how to apply for this job notification in detail. You have to apply online for this NALCO recruitment, and already so many candidates started applying for this job. Now we'll know the detail about the opening or vacancies or who all can apply for this job. This job post is open for mining mate, foreman mining at mines, HEMM operator. Very good opportunity, but you have only 32 job vacancies. Nothing to worry about the vacancies. Just focus on yourself and do apply for this job. If you selected, then your future will be settled. Next, talk about the selection process. It is based on the written exam. If you clear the exam, then you will be having the personal interview. Based on your performance, selection will take place. Very important is age criteria. Minimum is above 18 and maximum is 46. It is applicable as per the rules or as per the norms. Relaxation will be provided for the reserve candidates. Moving to the application fee, if you are belong to general or OBC, then the application fee is only 100 rupees and you can pay the fee through online mode. For other category, there is no fee at all. Coming to qualification, whoever completed 10th ITI diploma in relevant discipline from recognized university or institute are eligible to apply for this job. Salary for this recruitment is very good. Starting pay itself 29,000 to 37,000 depending on the job grades. Very important part is the dates. Online application is already started from 1st Feb 2021, and last day to apply online for this job is 28th Feb 2021, and if you want to apply offline, then the last day to apply offline is 28th Feb 2021. I have already provided the link for NALCO recruitment in the description. For more details, you can also go through the notification link. So I think now you are clear and you all know how to apply for NALCO recruitment 2021. Let's move on to the second notification, PNB recruitment 2021. The full form of PNB is Punjab National Bank. In PNB, there are 100 job vacancies for the post manager security. Experienced candidates can also apply, but you have to apply offline for this job. To do this, read the notification and download the application from official website. Once you fill the application, send it to the PNB given address. Again, candidate across India can apply for this PNB jobs. Coming to the salary, the salary starts from 48,170 to 68,810 rupees. Application fee for general or OBC is 500 rupees. For SC, ST female candidate, it's only 50 rupees. Payment mode is through the online or DD. Selection process is based on the interview, and based on your performance, you will be shortlisted in the interview, and there is no written exam in this process. Qualification: candidate should complete bachelor degree from any university recognized by Government of India. Minimum age they have not mentioned in the notification, but maximum age limitation is 40 years. So below 40 years candidate can apply for this job. So read the notification properly. If you are eligible for this PNB job, then apply for this job by downloading the notification, cash voucher and application link that I have provided in the description. That's all friend. All the best for the interview, whoever applying for the NALCO and PNB jobs. Thanks for watching. Myself Tapasya from Online Infopedia. Do subscribe to channel and write your queries in the comment section and I will be happy to help you. Until next time, good luck and goodbye.